And, you know, just to, so you understand how to say that word, it's spelled B-I-N-T-U-R-O-N-G. And it's an Indonesian word, and that's where you find these creatures in the wild, is in the Ring of Fire, Indonesia, places like that. They are, let me explain what that word translates into. It. Most people know this animal in the United States as a bearcat. So if you're familiar with the University of Cincinnati, the Cincinnati Bearcats, this is their mascot, so to speak. Which is sensible because they are sort of like a wolverine. So even though she's not huge, she's a very formidable animal. Especially if you're a banana. But to confuse you further, she's not related to bears, and she's not related to cats either. She is part of the Bearcatt family. Other members of that family would be, the mongoose, civets, jeanettes. Did you guys ever see the animation Madagascar? You guys remember the fusa? She's also related to the fusa. But this is the only one in that family that has a prehensile tail, and basically that just means that she can grab a hold of things with it, and she can hang by it as well. You might notice that she has extremely good balance. She has no trouble whatsoever walking on this railing. She can shimmy up a light pole and literally